Hey guys, so in today's video, we are going to test day-to-day performance of Bootleggers 9.0 ROM on Zuk Z2 Plus. So first, we open WhatsApp, then Instagram. So basically, it loads faster than YouTube. Now we load a video. So as you can see, the video loads faster. Now we will open Google Photos. Now we will open Google Chrome to see how fast and smooth web browsing is on Bootleggers ROM. So the video loads faster on Google Chrome also. Now we are going to open Twitter. So now we are going to launch camera and let's see how fast can this Google camera take a photo. So basically Day2Day Plus is on, so it will take a mere second to get a photo. And the processing will take another 3 to 4 seconds. As you can see. So now we open UC browser to see how fast the browser loads. So as you can see, it takes a second to open the browser and another second to fully load the UC browser. So now we are going to open PUBG and see how fast the PUBG loads. So PUBG is taking a bit longer than I thought. But as a point, I have been using this ROM for a week and so I can say that playing PUBG on this ROM was a great experience. And I have also made a dedicated video on PUBG performance on Bootleggers ROM. So it took around 20 seconds to load PUBG. So now we are going to open KineMaster and export a video and see how much time does it take to export a 30 MB video. So it took around 50 seconds to a minute to export a 30 MB video. Now we are going to open all of the apps again to see which of the apps are in the memory. So as you can see, WhatsApp wasn't in the memory. This was something I didn't expected. Even Instagram, it isn't in the memory. It reloads both the app. Though YouTube was still in the memory, when Google Photos is open, Twitter is in the memory. Even Google Chrome is in the memory. So as a point, obviously camera wouldn't be in the memory, but it loads faster. Even UC browser is in the memory. PUBG reloads again. This doesn't happen casually. Actually, PUBG remains in the memory, but in this test, PUBG is reloading again. I have been using this ROM for a while and I can say that multitasking on this ROM is great. Even Kindmaster is in the memory. So as you can see, most of the apps were in the memory, unlike WhatsApp and Instagram. But I can say that this ROM is good for multitasking. And that's it for this day-to-day performance review. Please like, share, subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon. And do comment down below which type of videos do you want to watch next.